So I want to tell you today that thanks to vaccines, the end of this crisis is on the horizon. More than 8.5 million of you have already had a first injection. 3 million have already had two injections. And the vaccine is efficient. It's efficient and effective as of 2 weeks after the first injection. The best proof of the effectiveness of this vaccine can be seen in the figures that you see on the screen. We can see the death rate of those people above the age of 80 is a death rate that has dropped considerably. We can see the proof of this in the way people are living in retirement homes, where we have a 90% vaccination rate, and they are able to get back to normalcy. So our main issue today is to accelerate more and more, to roll out the vaccines faster and faster.